You're listening to the news on Africa Business Radio. TikTok will start making its case against the Lord of Seed ban in the US unless Chinese owner ByteDance sells a social media app within 9 months. The measure, signed into law by the President Biden in April, has been prompted by concerns that US users' data is vulnerable to exploitation by China's government. TikTok and ByteDance have always denied links to the Chinese authorities and have described the law an extraordinary intrusion on free speech rights. The firm will make its arguments before a 3-judge panel at an appeals court in Washington, D.C. Company representatives will be joined by 8 TikTok creators, including a Texas rancher and a Chinese baker, who say they rely on the platform to market their products and make a living. That was the news at this time on Africa Business Radio. You can continue to listen live online at www.africabusinessradio.com or via a mobile app. I am Chukwu Nonso Modi, and thank you for listening.